The bridge is down. No way to cross. Well, I should be able to make a makeshift bridge with one of the trees.
That is going to take forever.
Have a better idea?
Let me check it out.
These are old military devices, Celine. Abandoned a few decades ago. They're no good anymore.
They were powered by crystals, weren't they? If left alone for a few years, even depleted crystals can recover a little bit of energy. Let me try to tap into it. carefully appraise the situation.
This kind of feels like deja vu. Can't find a way, I'll make one! This kind of feels like deja vu. Ah!
by the will of the gods. Darkness before dawn.
This kind of feels like deja vu. Another of those contraptions. Do you feel like performing one more miracle, Celine?
Do the Anzid ask for permission before soaring up into the sky?
I hate it when you answer a question with a question. Anzud, Anzud. Why does that name ring a bell?
It was a race of gigantic birds. They used to attack the Archolites' airships, so the Archolites, they...
Right. They killed them all. I remember now. Thank you. won't enjoy this. Nor will you.
By the will of the gods.
Relsor. That's where we'll find your contact, right?
If everything goes as expected, yes. It's one of the few cities still untouched by the war. As a result, it has welcomed a lot of refugees in the last months. It is the best place to hide in plain sight.
Is your contact some kind of outlaw?
Not really, but he deeply values secrecy.
Same goes for me. I don't want people to find out I'm a deserter.
Well, maybe we should find a way around these cliffs first. They're too steep for us to climb down. If I remember correctly, there's an inn nearby. Maybe they will know the shortest way to Hrelsor.
Thank you.